Welcome to English at the Movies, where we teach you American English heard at the movies. Today's phrase is clean slate from the Peanuts movie. Let's take a look.
Hey, Kay! Look, there's a new kid moving in.
I just hope this new kid has never heard of me. It's not often you get the opportunity to start over with a clean slate. This time, things will be different.
He did it!
So, what does that mean? What is a clean slate? A new beginning or a clean floor? Let's listen again and see if you are correct.
I just hope this new kid has never heard of me. It's not often you get the opportunity to start over with a clean slate. This time, things will be different.
He did it!
A clean slate is a new beginning. It means you are starting over, starting fresh. In the movie, Charlie Brown hopes the new student in his school will not have heard of him or all the things that go wrong around him. A clean slate is a good thing. And that is English at the Movies. I'm Ann Ball.
Queen, I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.